Do what you want, cause a pirate is free. You are a pirate!
What's up, folks? SidCorps here, and welcome back to another episode of Pirate Academy. Vanilla Minecraft going on here. Jungle trees. Some jungle saplings. I'm gonna apologize right now if I cough, sniffle, and or gag for air. Oh god, I'm up an hour early. I get up at freaking 4 o'clock. There it is. There's the entrance. I spent all night tossing and turning, trying to sleep, trying to find a position that'll actually let me flip and breathe. I'm also clearing all this fun shit. I'm giving up trying to not run into or anything or preserve them for what reason. So I just figured I'm gonna take them all out. Keep running into them. And they'll come in handy later on. But what we're gonna do today, we started the Grand Entrance last time, and as you can see, I've done a bunch of work on it. Okay, that's good enough for now. I'll finish the rest later. Let's go over here. So, like I said, this is going to be the spot. You know, this is where everybody comes in. Do I have some dirt on me? Okay, let's do this. I'm honestly sick and tired of. I will leave that open so I remember if you get that. Let's get this filled in so it's a lot easier walking around through here. Dirt is not something I am short of. Okay. Thank you. I need you, actually. Okay. So, this is the grand entrance. I came over here because this silk touch pickaxe, because I fucked up when I placed this damn thing. I want them like so. Do I just throw a little extra light if someone comes in? That's loud as hell. Oh, thing I need to do. Yeah, sorry. Right now, the intro music's playing, and you're gonna hear the intro music, and that's no, it's no go. Okay, so here is the grand entrance. We got our three gates, which are gonna lead into three different places of the maze. The maze itself is gonna have many routes through it. I'm not gonna plan like one route or anything like that. It's gonna have multiple routes. It's kind of gonna be like if you've ever seen the movie Labyrinth. For lack of a better way of putting it, it's going to kind of be like that. Just a mass of confusion and different things. We're going to have traps. We're going to have mobs. We're going to have all this fun shit going on in here. So, we've got space that is not spawnable. We've got our walls. I like the little details. I still need to go through and add in some cracked stone, which we can do today. Give me some. I'm gonna get some moss cobble. Got crackstone. We can even throw in some of that, and I got some cobble. Okay. So, but I like to. It's like I'm gonna take some crack cobble, right? Or crackstone. We'll pop one out every once in a while. You know, just kind of. There, and you see, I'm one of those types. There's a block over here. I can't let it go. Can't let it go away. You know, just every once in a while, we'll come through and go, oh, look, there's a stone that's not doing too well. And then, since this is like this, we'll do that. You know? And then, yeah, maybe one there. And like so. Just go through and give the wall a little character. Yeah, see, I got some there, which is good. And it makes sense that if you're going to put in the moss stone bricks, put them where there's already mossy cobble. We got some there. Let's get a little cracked stone in here. It doesn't need a whole hell of a lot. Just a piece here and there. Like so. And then maybe every once in a while, throw in an extra piece of cobble. You know, something happened and, you know, like that. Just give the wall a little character. Yeah. That's the ticket. Let's do this. There we go. And then, like so. We'll do that. And then that. Is it nighttime already? Good grief. I do love the view here. That is spectacular right there. Alright. Let's sleep. But one of the other things we're going to do is I want a tree in the courtyard. I want a tree. I want to get some... I need to get some glass too, which means taking a trip. Either back to spawn where I have some glass or how's that look? A little bit of let's put something here. Just kind of want to break it up just a little bit. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just put in a piece of regular stone there. And then we'll do regular stone there. Just kind of break it up. So yeah, so what I like to do is build, obviously here, like this, and then go back through and add in the details. That's not bad. It breaks it up just a little bit. But anyway, we want a tree. I want a tree right here. That's where I want a tree. And we're going to do a custom tree. Come on. Okay. Custom tree. Now, it has been a while since I have done anything like thus. Okay, so let's it's gonna be a big old tree too, as you can see. We're gonna give it some arms here that are going to come out. So, get rid of that. And then we'll come over. Big old tree. Big old flippin' tree. Okay. And then I've got some leaves here. Top. Yeah. Come on. Here you go. Yeah. We got plenty of leaves. I went through and cut a bunch of oaks. Planted a bunch of oaks because, you know, everybody's always got tons of oak trees. And then, I want to add details like this throughout the entire thing. Might need to go get more leaves. So let's see here. Let's fill this in just a little bit here. Yeah, we're going to need more leaves. Doesn't need to be. I want it. Actually, you know what we can do too? Just to give it a little bit of a. Give it, you know, it's gonna be. It's a swamp tree. It's ugly. Okay, now we need to go for the bottom. Okay, not bad. Okay, we need some. We need some. Stuff there. This kind of reminds me of the build I did in season one, and we need more leaves. My season one of did I bring any more? No, of course not. Why would I have done that? Don't need any of this stuff. I'll need some of that a little bit later on. Well, let's go get some more leaves. I did a giant swamp tree at spawn. Believe it or not, hardened clay. Brown hardened clay. I made a giant swamp tree. In my first season of Pirate Academy. Come on. Boats be tripping, man. I'll tell you what. Playing modded and being in 1.7 boats. Oh my god. Those things break on a feather. I had one just break for no reason whatsoever. It's so annoying. I do love these new boats. They make life so much easier. But got this tree farm going. Come on, come on out. Come on. Shh. Whoa. Hello. What the heck's going on? I wonder if that's a little bit of server lag. Let's see. Where do I have? Here we go. Yeah, we're gonna need more leaves. Yeah. Crazy trees. Oh, but this place is really starting to come along. I need to finish that area over there, which I'm gonna do some work on it today. I'm gonna get rid of all the lily pads. I'll get that last little bit of clay over there. I need to go back to spawn and get some glass. Wow. Hello. I wonder what's going on with that. That's. Oh, and for those of you who don't know, we already got snapshots coming out. We got some snapshots coming out. I guess they've added polar bears now, and heat zombies, which is interesting. Yeah. There we go. Big old nasty looking tree. That's not too bad. That's a little bit like that. Now let's work on the bottom a little bit here. Let's get this puppy. Oh, that's right. I'm gonna need to be doing things like this. Probably go. Let's do this. Let's see. And let's see here. Me a piece of dirt. Dirt's up here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come here. There we go. It's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. Oop, nighttime yet again. Okay. So this maze is going to be all about the aesthetics, and this is part of the reason why. Yeah. Okay. Let's. There we go. Yes. Fill in just a little bit in here, just a little bit. Alrighty, there's our nasty tree. Now, since we got this going on, we need to do something about it, because I don't want any spawns here at all. So, let's do. I don't have any regular one. Okay. Huh. Yep. Come here. Yeah, we don't want any spawns. We want this area to be completely safe so people can kind of prep. How does that look? That looks like shit, is what that looks like. So then what we need is light. We need a light source here. Well, I guess we could do. See what that gives us. What do we got? Block light 7. Okay, so let's do block light 10, 12, and that's 10. Outstanding. Oh, one other thing we're gonna have to do. Yeah. That up there's gotta Yeah. We're gonna have to put some stuff up there. Do I have any more? No, I do. Okay, good. I've got some regular blocks, right? Let's do this. Now. Don't need that, don't need that. Or that, for that matter. Now, do we want to frame this? Maybe let's frame it. Let's do that. Put that away. Give me some of that, and that. All right. Let's yank that, and we'll go with the mossy there. And we'll go regular here, and I just screwed up because I need to be able to get up there. Okay. A couple mossy. Give me a cracked. And then that. And then let's see here. Do we want to do something like that? That's not too bad. And we'll do this. Some close down, we'll put lights over here. Now I don't want too many lights. I think I like that guy. Yeah. I'm interested to see what it'd be like at night. There's the timer. We're about halfway through the day, so we'll wait for nighttime. And let's add some more. Let's add some more stuff around here while we're waiting for nighttime to follow. That go like so. Kind of putting some oh, we need vines. We've got a tree here. We've got a swamp tree with. Come here. There we go. With no vines. That's not good. There we go. There we go. There, and then we'll go there. 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 Right? Yeah. We'll let that grow too. But again, all about the aesthetics. There. There we go. Do one there. And there. Kind of just a little bit. Here and there. Let's do. Yeah. And then, like so. Kind of break it up just a little bit. This is an old place. You know, it's. Oop. Dagnabbit. Come on, get up there. We've kind of got large bushes that are, you know, growing, have been growing in here, and oh, that's an idea too. Hold on a second. I don't know why I didn't think about this. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, so let's do... Yeah, I like it. And there's our entrance. There is our entrance. Get rid of that. Now, like I said, I want to see this at night, so we're almost there. I want to see how this looks. I like the tree. And we were good, right? Oh, yeah, we're good. No spawns. That's what I want. I want no spawns. I want this area to be completely safe. Oop. There we go. Yeah. You know what? Let's do this. Oh, and I've got light here by all the gates. Put in some redstone lamps, recessed, so that they're looking pretty good. Let's get something over here. Let's do that. And... that. There we go. And then do that. And we'll do that there. Yeah. Maybe that. Here we go. Okay. Nighttime it cometh. We'll see what this puppy looks like. I'm excited. I am really, really, really excited for this. I know this episode's running a little long. God. Oh, good, we can go get some snow. Right over there. I need to get some sand, which there's some sand in the area. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. That is nice. I like the pattern on the floor. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Oh, no. Did you see that juke? That was a badass juke, dude. That was a badass juke. Really? You gotta go. There we go. Vines are starting to grow. There's our main entrance. Everything from here on out is freaking is gonna look a lot like this, except it's gonna be a maze. And this maze is going to be huge. Like I said, it's going to go down that way. You can continue on. It's going to go this way. The wall is going to come through here, go over there, and then cut that way. I need to be careful. I'm down to 6 arrows. Oh, yeah. It's going to be some badass stuff. Let's get some sleep. Alrighty. And that's what I got for today. I think I really, really like the way this turned out. I think it turned out pretty freaking awesome. Burn, baby. Where's that? Yeah, you can. Yeah, you. We need slime balls. Always need slime balls. Hey, buddy, come here. Ooh, is that some more clay I missed? Yes, it is. Come here. Come here. Come on up here. I don't want to deal with you in the water. Come here. There you go. There we go. Yay. Alrighty. Well, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Let me know that you do enjoy what I'm doing here. This is going to be what we're going to be doing from here on out. We're going to be building portions of the maze. I'm going to go through. We're going to be decorating. And we'll also got to start working on the base soon. The only problem I have so far with the base ideas is that I wanted to do a lot of rails, and I was hoping by the time I got to this point, give me these guys. I was hoping by the time I got to this point, we'd have an iron farm on the server, and we don't. So that causes some issue. Not having an iron farm is going to make a lot of my ideas very difficult to do. Oh man, there is just everywhere. We'll make adjustments. We will make adjustments. Ooh, and I got a puppy who just decided now is a good time to get up. What time is it? It is 5:30 in the morning. This dog, man. This dog. Well, hopefully he'll hold on for a little bit more. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. This is Sig Corpse, signing out. Bye now. Come here.